Welcome to Insights in a Minute with me, Shelley Scandrani from Similarweb. Everyone's been chatting about ChatGPT since its launch in November, but according to Similarweb data, Character.AI is actually winning in terms of engagement, allowing its founders to raise $150 million. While ChatGPT is drawing more visits, Character.AI is keeping users more engaged. In February 2023, time per visit to Character.AI was 25.4 minutes, at least three times higher than other AI chat sites. Lagging far behind, Neeva came in second with 8.5 minutes and ChatGPT was third with 8.4 minutes. Character.AI has a playful personality, making the bot feel more human, which seems to be exactly what post-COVID users are drawn to. The chatbot can also answer questions in the voice of historical figures, celebrities, and fictional characters, making it far more entertaining. So entertaining that it even claimed more viewer time than YouTube, the behemoth of video rabbit holes, which captured 20.3 minutes per visit in February, while Messenger saw 14.9, WhatsApp had 14.3, and Facebook drew only 10.4 minutes. Remember, the longer users are on the platform, the more marketers can advertise to them, which equates to more profits down the road. Character.AI drew more than 86 million desktop and mobile web visits in February 2023, which was impressive compared to other ChatGPT competitors. But ChatGPT was still a force of artificial nature, topping 1 billion visits in February alone. Learn more about the AI battle on our blog, and don't forget to join me next time for more Insights in a Minute.